As you can see behind me, this is the Hippy house. This is one of the locations little Summerwells was when she went missing, okay? So she would have been sitting in this parking lot with Hunter while Candus ran in to get things like these vapes, okay? Let's take a look. Go in. How you doing? Okay, cool. Just looking. Okay, cool. Yeah, how much are these cookie trays? Are these the ones that light up? Yeah, that's good. Okay, inside there, they sell like your Delta 8s, your Delta 9s, okay? It's more like a, they didn't buy tobacco vapes at this place. They bought THC vapes at this place. They bought Delta 8, Delta 10. There's no nicotine vapes in there. There's no views, there's no jewels, there's no none of that. They came here and bought weed. Okay, simple as that. They just bought a low line of weed, and some of that weed in here ain't even labeled Delta 8, Delta 9, okay? So, I call bullshit on this Hippy house shit. This place sells bud, okay? That's what it is. Why is this shit not in packages? Why is it jars that say Bubba Kush, okay? Why don't anyone answer any questions? Hippy house, no, they selling a little bit of bud out this bitch, right? And they're selling these vapes. They're not, they're like fire OG vapes. They're not Skittles. Skittles what? Tobacco? They don't sell Skittles tobacco in there. I was just in there, okay? Candus is lying. They didn't get vapes from here. They got vapes. They got these kind of vapes right here. They got those vapes for sure. But far as nicotine vapes, nah, that's a lie on Candus' part right there. So we call bullshit on that Hippy house. It just sells bongs and bud. Like, but like cheap bud, like the fake bud is like Delta 8, Delta 10. And some of this shit I think is real because, like I said, it's not labeled. It's in jars that say Bubba Kush and it's kind of hid off to the side. So, yeah, they're selling bud here for sure. And they got a little area in it they live in. It's crazy. Or it's connected to a store. I'm not quite sure. But that is the Hippy house. Show you guys a good look at it. How do I flip this camera around? So that was Hippy house. Maybe I should go over here. No, they say they have nicotine vapes. There's a sign. Nicotine vapes, if they have nicotine vapes, but I didn't see no nicotine. Oh no, that's this place has nicotine vapes. The Hippy house, nah, not the Hippy house. That's the place next door to the Hippy house with the signs along to it that say $5.99 for nicotine vape. Maybe they went next door to the Hippy house. I don't know, but Hippy house is selling vapes, that's for sure. All right, let me end this so I can get back to my hotel. See y'all soon.